We know from sources inside and outside the New Testament that when the disciples began proclaiming that Jesus had risen, what the opponents said was, oh, well, the disciples stole the body. Now think about that. What is that? That's a cover story. They're implicitly conceding the tomb is empty. They're just trying to explain how it got empty.